With three universities here in Abilene, student loan debt is something on the minds of local college students. It is a huge problem for graduates and their families across the country, with the average debt adding up to almost $30,000. For tonight's Smart Woman Report, Bayana Goladraga spoke to one student who went to college for an art career and at 32 is still struggling to pay for her education.